Hyperspace successful. We are alone.
Telemetry data confirms this is the engineering section of the wreckage. The Dreadnought is located here. We're detecting intense power fluctuations in the surrounding progenitor derelicts. Send in scouts to confirm the location of the Dreadnought.
Group 2 reporting. Strike group coordinates locked in. Collector awaiting orders.
Translating the progenitor language. It is a repeating message as follows. The Keeper is aware. The Keeper understands. The Keeper has seen the enemy. To retrieve it. At least 6 movers will be required to transport the Dreadnought.
The progenitor ship is generating a massive hyperspace interference field. Unable to charge hyperspace core, we are trapped.
Clear to dock.
Movers locked on. Dreadnought retrieval underway. Progenitor drones are attacking the movers. Scans indicate they are vulnerable to anti-corvette weaponry. Recommend using torpedo frigates and pulsar gunships to protect the movers. Keeper is attacking.
The Oracle refers to these ships as Keepers. They are ancient machines dedicated to the protection of the Progenitor Empire. It will stop at nothing to destroy us.
Defend the fleet.
Thank you.
science teams and crew transferring to Dreadnought. Crew transfer complete.
Engaging targets of opportunity.
Combat data indicates we cannot defeat the Keeper with conventional weapons. But we believe we have found a weakness. We have identified progenitor power modules in the local area. The Oracle indicates that these modules could be activated and cause the Keeper to overload. Each power module is activated by a trigger device. Send probes to these locations to scan for trigger devices.
Standing by. Pursuing targets.
Group 1 has defeated the enemy. Probe dispatched.
Systems online.
Surveillance data available. Position.
Trigger devices located. have confirmed that the power modules can be activated using these devices. Use movers to collect them and install them on the power modules. En route.
Group 4 reports enemy contact.
Engaging targets of opportunity. Assume combat stations.
Contact.
trap.
The hyperspace core is back online.
Sensors detect a large power cascade building up inside the Keeper. We must escape before the Keeper self-destructs.
Group 4 reports enemy contact. The distortion. Hyperspace module fully charged.
Where's the escort? We need cover here.
Initiating hyperspace.